And MIT Spinout is preparing to commercialize a novel rechargeable lithium metal battery that offers double the energy capacity of the lithium ion batteries that power many of today's consumer electronics. Founded in 2012 by MIT alumnus, SolidEnergy Systems has developed an anode-free lithium metal battery with several material advances that make it twice as energy dense, yet just as safe and long-lasting as the lithium ion batteries used in smartphones, electric cars, wearables, drones, and other devices. The battery essentially swaps out a common battery anode material, graphite, for very thin, high-energy lithium metal foil, which can hold more ions and therefore provide more energy capacity. Chemical modifications to the electrolyte also make the typically short-lived and volatile lithium metal batteries rechargeable and safer to use. Moreover, the batteries are made using existing lithium ion manufacturing equipment, which makes them scalable. In October 2015, SolidEnergy demonstrated the first ever working prototype of a rechargeable lithium metal smartphone battery with double energy density, which earned them more than $12 million from investors. At half the size of the lithium-ion battery used in an iPhone 6, it offers 2 amp hours compared with the lithium-ion battery's 1.8 amp hours. SolidEnergy plans to bring the batteries to smartphones and wearables in early 2017 and to electric cars in 2018. But the first application will be drones, coming this November.